I wrote this song 18 years ago. I wrote it after I had gone through what I thought then was the worst season of my life.
Yeah.
I started traveling. I was asking God, what am I going to do? Life happened to me, and I thought my ministry was over. I was trying to figure out what I was going to do. And these words came to me. Spiritual Jericho. And the next time they shout,